see you. I'm in a bit of a situation here. Locked in. And I'm not alone. What should we do? How do we get out of this room?
Hello. It's Cooper. Good job getting the girl out of immediate danger. You seem to have a solid handle on things. With the arrival approaching, we're being watched more closely than ever, and so I have to pretend to work. However, I'm installing a help desk in your OmniView display. Select the help desk icon if you need my expertise along the way. Good luck tonight. No doubt, the girl would be doomed without you.
Y390H. I...
390H. You must...
Thanks for getting me out of there. I don't know what that Prisrak's intentions were.
This may come in handy. The library. It feels so quiet after hours. It used to be filled with books. The librarian's glasses. His office is up there, third floor. We should go to him now. My battery was running low. P0 here.
domain.
Keep going
so soon.
Be careful. Be careful. The Prizrak in this part of the facility are unpredictable in their rounds. You never know where they might turn up.
They can't see me.
Check in. What have you got?
It seems this door requires Omni level 2. I'm detecting a demon server near the overseer's office. The nearest approach is from the museum.
This may come in handy. You found me a good spot.
Another quiet night.
Hiding place looks good. I hope they can't see me.
To get into the headmaster's office upstairs, we will need his PIN code. I don't have it in my files, but we can recover it. We'll need to answer some security questions first.
Prophet infiltrates Metamorphosis, masquerading as Prizrak.
I'll hold on to this.
The first draft rumbled from my mind and shook the page.
here.
I found a cassette.
You have just found a new battery for the girl's phone. Some OmniView abilities require battery power, and will not work when the girl's phone is not well charged. You will probably find more battery-
I'll take this.
Remind the girl to walk slowly.
Welcome to my domain. What would you like? Lure Fritz Rack away from the trolls. Sorry to see you go.
What was meant as a warning to Fritz Rack to be?
My pockets are full. P0. Okay, vent. I need a screwdriver to remove the... this vent covering.
A PIN code is may I suggest leaning some personal information about him in his museum next door? It might come-
neutralized.
Raise the threat level.
To get into the headmaster's office upstairs, we will need his PIN code. I don't have it in my files, but we can recover it. We'll need to answer some security questions first.
We're getting closer to the headmaster's office. I'll be taking this. A Zager cassette.
His detractors would call him... We open. Please.
Good idea. We can recharge here. Look,
checking in.
Pepper spray.
Welcome to my domain. Care to purchase? Sorry to see you go.
We owe a debt of gratitude to those giants whose shoulders we've stood upon. The earlier they lived, the larger their stature, and so the... A personal favorite. For those who would... Her death? While the 20...
Next. They are We have to start over. The statue lit up. I think we did something, right? The new statue lit up.
While the 20...
Disaster. And on the eve of the arrival, no less.
Everything is fine, sir.
Fine? You were assaulted by a Prizrak. And you let altered copies of the manifesto reach the church.
I have the situation under control.
I'm beginning to think your definition of control is different than mine. They don't respect you because you don't wear the uniform. It's a weakness. It puts you at risk. This is an historic night for us. There can be no room for error.
I understand.
Then you understand why Derringer will lead the arrival.
What?
I'm sorry, my dear. We all appreciate the fine work you do with the kids. But you lost sight of what's most important. Protecting me.
So, I can lead the arrival.
Mireille, you speak the language of diplomacy. Derringer speaks the truth.
Truth hurts.
This isn't into this mess. Derringer will still need your help when we get this.
Yes, sir. The mentor is an asset to our cause. I look forward to hearing her ideas going forward.
What's your step?
She's weak.
I hope that's all it is. Where was Mireille when the Prizrak attacked her?
Dissection, outside the library. I'll look into it.
It's hard to know who to trust these days. Seems we're running a loyalty deficit around here. I don't mean you, Quinn, of course. I know I can trust you. Wait. I never forgot this before. Must be old age.
No chance, sir. You just got a lot on your mind tonight.
Quite so. Come, young man, let's get to the surface.
You now I know the girl is out.
It's too far away.
Huh?
They won't find me in here.
Strange.
This door requires somebody's...
The girl is no doubt ang- You now have what I suggest. His office door.
Thank you. Sounds good.
I hope they can't see me here.
Good.
He's just up these stairs.
Librarian! Librarian! Señor Octavo? Librarian! Oh no!
The girl activated a video that appears to have been recorded. I presume it's important. It's
Señor Octavo. Just the man I want to see.
Hello, Derringer. To what do I owe this pleasure?
Good book.
It is a classic.
Not just a classic. I mean, it's actually good.
How can I help you?
Why does this guy, Edmund Dantes?
Dante.
Dante, right. Why does this guy tell Maximilian that his girl is dead?
For revenge.
No, Maximilian's his friend.
Yes, you are. You're right, of course.
Damn it, man. You have read this, haven't you?
Of course, yes. It has been a while.
Why does Dantes put his friend through so much misery?
I think the point is to teach a lesson. You cannot know happiness unless you have been exposed to tragedy.
Can't know hope without despair.
I believe that is it, yes.
Kind of like the pre-cows. They don't know up from down, good from bad. They got no perspective because they don't have a clue about the outside. Or do they?
This is an intriguing intellectual exercise, Derringer, but it is late and I...
Why'd you give the kids the poison manifesto?
I did not.
What are you doing in that hidden room downstairs?
What room?
Think we can't hear that god-awful music bleeding through the walls?
I just read and...
Reading Sega's trash!
I have seen it, yes, but I would never act on it.
You are spying against us.
No.
You were planning to help the children escape.
No, Derringer, I...
Still, it feels a bit like...
Zager cassette.
This looks like...
That's too much ground. Into cover. I'll hold on to this.
Over there.
Can't hide from us.
Oh.
pepper spray. We should stay closer to each other.
Situation is clear.
I hope they can't see me here.
There's music coming from behind. Derek, could it be?
Checking in. Can't hide from us.
Prizrak, let go of me!
Burning! Everything looks good.
This may come in handy.
This is no.
On my way down there.
I'll hold on to this.
Raise the threat level.
Help!
A blueprint of the. The librarian suggested this. I know of a 3D print with this blueprint.
Prizrak, they see me. This spot looks good. I should be safe here.
Hmm.
the overs.
I'll take this. What a strange looking machine. I wonder if this is what the blueprint's for. Is there a way to turn it back on? Now I think we need to...
Thank you.
identical to the one the headmaster used in his office. Let's go.
The girl, let's get her to the head back.
Only Senor Octavo were here.
There's an elevator. It's probably the girl.
Citizens of Metamorphosis. Words. fail me tonight. I cannot rightfully describe the bleak, chasmal longing that echoes through my heart. Our beloved librarian, Señor Luis Octavo, has passed away. Derringer paid him a visit earlier this evening, hoping to discuss his exciting new role as cultural attaché. Instead, he found the Señor lying prone on his office floor, his heart failing. Ever valiant, Derringer sprang into action. He tried desperately to save the poor man. Sadly, it was too late. The librarian succumbed to the great unknown, cradled in Derringer's arms. But in a final act of appreciation, his words, his last words, as he looked up at Derringer, were, "Thank you." As I'm sure has been reported, Señor Octavo and I did not always see eye to eye. Still, I made it a point to listen to his thoughtful and honest assessments of our fair Republique. He was especially critical of our prized surveillance infrastructure. I regret that I wasn't ever able to persuade him of its importance. I learned at an early age to never speak ill of the dead. I must hold my tongue now, but I will say this, for it pains me too greatly to keep it to myself. Had our security been more robust, Luis Octavo would still be alive. A camera is an asset to our superior way of life. But what use is a camera without a good pair of eyes to monitor the feed? Had someone seen the librarian collapse, they could have reached him in time. I am confident the arrival will help improve security in the future and thus assure us greater safety going forward. Thank you for listening. And good night, librarian. We mourn your loss, but we celebrate your life.